And now, ladies and gentlemen, as promised, here is the man who replaced me as the world's fastest tap dancer, Michael Flatley.